This practice kiosk will give you an overview of CPR and allow you to practice on a mannequin, which you see here. It will also give you feedback about the depth and rate of compressions and proper hand placement, so you can feel more comfortable should you need to perform this in real life.
Luckily, I am here today and my heart beats because of CPR. My dad was my heartbeat.
Right now in Minnesota, only about 13% of people do actually survive an out-of-hospital cardiac arrest.